I'm sorry for my Hungarian. It's dreadful. My English is not much better. In fact, my English is pretty dreadful too. As you can see, I haven't got... oh, crikey, it works. I haven't got hundreds of keyboards for many reasons. Main reason being most of my equipment is in South America. Budapest Airport is on fire. And so I've got this, which is a lovely instrument, so I have to say. I'm going to do some pieces, some you may know, some you may not know. I thought I'd start with... should I play a Yes piece? And then I thought, no, Yes never play any of my music, so why should I play this? But I'm going to. I'm going to play a little mixture of a little bit of And You and I, a bit of Wondrous Stories, and I might throw in from Anderson Bruce Wakeman and How at the Meeting as well. So you can't dance to it, but I hope you like it. Thank you. did an album. What's this? Please be that. No, you're not going to be like. Hold on a second. Ah, that's promising. Ah, cappuccino. That'll do it. This is a piece of music I wrote for an album about King Arthur, called King Arthur. And this is a piece from King Arthur called Merlin the Magician. smiling, okay. What can I do? Help. One of the six wives. I can't do all six. I've had four wives myself. I must stop getting married. I have to stop getting married. I like the cake. It's the cake I like. Right, what have we got here? Oh, that sounds reasonable. Okay, I'll do one of the wives. Which one? Catherine Howard. I'll do Catherine Howard for you. silly. Thank you. I don't know what else to do. What can I do? I'll do another wife. Why not? I've had so many, it doesn't matter. What have we got? That'll do. I haven't done this for years. This is Jane Seymour. It's a, you have to imagine, this is a big church organ. It's not, but you have to imagine, there's a great big church organ. Thanks again.